When a fuel control switch is moved on a Boeing 787 Dreamliner, it doesn't directly control the corresponding fuel valve which opens or closes the fuel pipe. This valve is within the engine, and all engine functions are controlled by a computer, the electronic engine controller, EEC located on the fan housing of the engine. The switch position is sent to the EEC by a fiber optic network. The fuel control module FCM sends fuel switch position data to the EECS and the Common Core System CCS via the Common Data Network CDN. The switch position is converted to digital data and concentrated by the remote data concentrator. The EEC is connected to the fiber optic network and receives the fuel control switch position. The EEC then controls the valve. The EEC is also known as a FADEC Full Authority Digital Engine Controller. Meaning this controller has full authority on the engine and cannot override it manually.